values, and I'm going to show you the formula for finding total resistance and voltage in series circuits. Resistance total equals resistor 1 plus resistor 2 plus resistor 3, and so on, depending on how many resistors you got. Pretty simple. Voltage total equals voltage 1 plus, or voltage drop 1 plus voltage drop 2 plus voltage drop 3, and so on and so on and so on for each resistor. Voltage drop 1 is the voltage drop of resistor 1. Amperage equals the same, so you don't need to add or do anything with amperage. Once you figure out the amperage for one component, it's the same for all components. In our little diagram here, we got it marked that there's 2 amps traveling from positive to, traveling through the circuit. So we got 2 amps, 2 amps, 2 amps, 2 amps, and that's always good to put here. What it is there. Alright, we know our total voltage is 701.5 volts. Total resistance, we don't know. And as you can tell, this is an AC circuit, sine wave. Our resistance 1 is 200 ohms. Place. 200 ohms. Our resistance 2 is 150 ohms. Our resistance 3, we don't know. But we do know the voltage drop resistor 3 is 1.5 volts. Okay, this is pretty simple. I need to solve for resistance 1, and using our formula up here, solving for voltage, I times R, so 2 amps times 200, 400 volts. That's 400 is lost. 400 volts is lost over resistor 1. Participate. Alright, and now we know. We're going to do the same thing over here on resistor 2. 2 times 150 is 300 volts. Okay. Now we need to solve for the resistance of resistor 3. So that's, we know the voltage, we know the amperage. So we're going to divide the voltage by the amperage, which is what we cover up resistance. Voltage divided by amperage equals resistance. So 1.5 divided by 2 is 0.75. Now we can add all this up. That's 350.75, so that's 350.75 ohms. So we just solved all the variables for that thing. 701.5 volts, 2 amps throughout the circuit, and there's 350.75 ohms of resistance throughout the whole series. Now let's say that our voltage or amperage drops down 1 amp, and kind of do some troubleshooting, but it'd be kind of hard to make up some values right now together.